bad pack. Could actually try to build like a red blue deck with this case. I'm never putting a novelist in my deck. Never, ever, ever. Yikes. A lot of good stuff, and ain't really where I was heading. Red for shock? How is that a dream? It's just bad. I guess I'm more likely maybe to want the Maverick than this guy. With what I got, I don't know. Take a gift Panther. He ain't that bad. Here's a Wrath. Itrata. Torch. V2 Ghazi. More is any way I don't play green. I even like slice. I'm picking stuff I don't even want. Something else. This deck's gonna be way too, but I guess I'm just gonna pick it. Now it wants to use the graveyard. I don't know what this deck's gonna do. Jeez. I need cheaper stuff, but I don't think I can just not take the specialist. I'm either going to play black and have like a mountain in my deck, or I can be. I just want galvanized no matter what. Well, with clues, I could attack with this occasion. The Snoop's no better than the Falcon. I don't like that case. I'm never getting rid of my hand. I don't know, maybe this. I don't think I want to play this black anymore if I can help it. I like all these, and it's 19, so that ain't bad. That I like. Bro, probably have to play two They Went This Ways. I've got a lot of uses for clues anyway. For these monitors seems good. Another thing to spend mana on. I could see playing like the Falcon. I think I'm just gonna play 18. And herring off the Strizzy for Rizzy. That was wild. I'm gonna drop it. I bet he's got a binding though. Alright, I ain't blocking. Chains Addiction, thank you for the subscription. I'm all out. That's all I got. A little bit of a re-up. Island off the top, this hand's amazing. Oh my god, I did not deserve the island. I was fine just playing the hand out. And this hand ain't very good either. Island off the top. Didn't do it. Lockjaw, thank you for the subscription. he's gonna owl cold me here. Maze me. This doesn't like stop that or anything, I don't think. Uneaten feasting. We are feasting. Crovod's here. Thank you. That one's come around an awful lot, huh? Pretty good. The hook roots. Take his start over mine. Yeah, they definitely did it for a reason, I think. too. That was real bad. Tough decision here, bud. I'm insane. Why am I insane? Seems fairly impossible. Surprised he didn't have an attack doing that last turn. Seems like he would have. Fuck, this guy's deck is unreal, by the way. Am I dead yet, man? Wasn't he just tapping some of these things for mana if he had all these spells, I wonder? Hmm. Oh, where all the spells are coming from. He's just like holding them, I guess. Playing around a raft, who knows. He's bound to attack me soon, right? I mean, I don't have anything that can block. Man, this is that good. Jesus. Good block, sir. Man, Kellen lives in my hand, too. I had the Kellen draw against that guy. This guy's playing the ley line. It doesn't even work good with Niv, I don't think. I don't think there's any reason to ever play this stupid thing. I don't know if I should blow up the ley line, the clue, none of it. None of it. There's no reason to ever play it. Oh shit, you don't control. Well, you hooked me. I'm just holding one because I don't think it matters if I hold one. Maybe it will end up mattering. Everybody's hook roots in. That was good for me. Does this thing have haste? Didn't he just get it? I don't know. Oh, maybe he tapped it for this. He must have tapped it with the scene. cards kind of go well together, though. That should be your goal in a booster draft. Oh, he's got the V2 Ghazi. I hooked away a token. I hooked it away. Damn it. Generated an advantage. Dream Daddy Gaming, thank you for the raid. This guy's beating me up good. Right back to the skies he goes. Scooping! Valued him out fast, man. Ha ha ha.